flips and deletions on these down ballot races and that no one will notice it, and it will screw us, screw the Democratic Party with gerrymandering.
Who was the guy's name?